मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, डॉक्टर एडिसन वेलकम्स यू ऑल टू द सिटी ओडेसा विच इज़ इन यूक्रेन. नाउ आई एम स्टैंडिंग राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कॉलेज ओडेसा नेशनल मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी विच इज़ इन यूक्रेन. दिस इज द टॉप मोस्ट कॉलेज एंड यूनिवर्सिटी हेयर इन यूक्रेन. दिस कॉलेज हैज़ हैड स्टार्टअप इन 1900 एंड इट्स सर्विंग द स्टूडेंट्स एंड द टीचर्स since 119 years and giving it a good medical education experience. It has 58 departments in all and has 410 lecturers, 102 professors and 48 academicians. Therefore, it's very easy for students to study here. Plus, moreover, it has a medium of teaching in English. Now, we'll be having a good discussion with the students who came from Dr. Edison through us, and they'll be sharing their views about this college here. You please tell us, why did you opt for Ukraine here in
Haryana. Basically, there are some reasons why I choose Ukraine for my studies. Firstly, as Ukraine is a European country, and so the standards of education and living is high. Secondly, as we know that in India the competition is very high and it is hard for a medical student to get admission in the government institutions. But here in Ukraine, students face no such problem while taking admissions. And the best thing is that all the universities in Ukraine are government authorized and MCI approved, which is also a plus point for the students. And also, if we compare the fee structure in India, if a student wants to take admission in a private institution or college, he has to pay a very high fee. Very expensive and everyone cannot afford such kind of fee structure. But in Ukraine the fee structure is very low, which is quite impressive, and I think everyone can afford such kind of fee. So that's why I chose Ukraine.
Thank you, Ajay, for your valuable words. Now he told us about the considerable comparison between the private colleges in India. The fees is very high. And MBBS abroad, it's a little bit cheaper regarding it. Plus, the quality of education is very high. Now, please tell us your name. Ritik, in which college do you study and why did you opt for this college?
I'm studying in Odessa National Medical University. Because the fee structure is very low and there is no tradition and no competition fee. Don't face any problem in studying here, and you can live here very
nicely and
comfortably in a cheap cost.
Yeah, this is a good thing of Odessa that the medium of teaching is in English. Now, you also study in Odessa National Medical College. Can you tell us about the lifestyle here and the advantages of living here?
My name is Samir Sanbadi. I came from the Dr. Azwan. If you talk about the lifestyle, I would say that the expenses here are really affordable. For example, if I take the public transport, in only 5 hryvnia you can travel the whole city. And the most important thing that I liked the most was the Indian food. Like in front of the university, there are 3 Indian mess, and easily the spices and all Indian food are easily available.
Yeah, this is a good point that the Indian ingredients are easily available here, which is the main reason when we study abroad. Now, the student will tell us, how did you get to know about our firm, Dr. Edison?
Through internet services and through senior college boys and girls who live in India and more.
Now he got to know about our college through internet surfing and through the people here in India who were the seniors here in U. There is our student. He'll tell us why did he opt for MBBS abroad here in UK.
I passed my 12th standard from India and I got good percentage in the 12th standard. But because of some reason, I did not able to get admission in government colleges because the cutoff is so high. That's the reason. So I prefer to study abroad, and Dr. Eduzon is there for helping me to study abroad. That's why I chose to study abroad. Thank you.
Now he told us why did he choose MBBS abroad here. Because of some critical reasons, students got good marks and the percentage in 12th. But because of some critical reasons, they got low cutoff in their NEET. And therefore, it's a good choice here to study there in MBBS abroad. Now he'll tell us, why did you not go into the private colleges in India and why did you choose for MBBS abroad?
First of all, because there is no capitalization and no donation like in Indian colleges, in private colleges. And second, right now we are on the same platform. Like Indian students which are doing MBBS in private colleges, and we are on the same platform. They also have to clear MCA exam like us. That's why there is no so much difference, and the fee structure is very good.
Thank you. Now he told us that it's the same datum on which everyone, the private colleges students and the students here in MBBS abroad are on the same platform, and they have to clear the same test MCI after they do their degree here. Now she's a girl, she took admission from us, and she'll be telling us what all services we gave her and what all services we gave to every student out here for MBBS abroad. Now she'll tell us.
The first services, or the main service, is that all the documents, especially our visa, we got on time, and then there were no hidden charges at all. The course remained the same as they said it us before, and then there was a complete or proper pickup and drop from airport to the hostel. And
one more point.
There was a complete assistance for us in our whole medical course. Even if a student is even sick, they will provide us the whole and complete assistance
throughout their medical history. We have guaranteed that we'll provide assistance throughout the duration of their degree. Now,
and at last, being a girl, I would like to put a point that the environment in Ukraine is completely safe for girls. Like, you are like literally very much safe over here as compared to the Indian environment.
Now I would tell you one thing, that the ratio of girls here is very good. Comparing it to the boys, therefore it's very good.